said to take the necessary action against Mr. Sanjay Singh. The government wishes to move a motion for the suspension of Mr. Sanjay Singh for the remainder period of the hour.
Move your motion.
Sir, I move the motion that Mr. Sanjay Singh, who has been named as the chair, be hereby suspended for the rest of the duration of the rest of the session until the last day of this current session.
The motion is Shri Sanjay Singh be suspended for the entire duration of this session for having repeatedly violated directive of the chair. The House approves it. Today.